I hate slide decks. I hate using them. I hate creating them. I think they're distracting. I think clients don't like them. And I don't like watching presentations when other people use them too much. Can Beautiful.ai change my mind? Let's go find out. Beautiful.ai is a presentation maker that designs for you. It promises to make your business look brilliant while saving you time creating slide decks. During my sales career, I stopped using sales decks entirely. I found that relying on them too much was actually a blocker to having a real conversation with my clients.
It stands in the way of having a conversation. I want to be looking at that person in the eye and having a face-to-face conversation if possible. The second I hit share screen and say, oh, can you see my screen? They're looking at that content. We're not having a two-way conversation anymore.
Even when I'm presenting webinars and doing speaking engagements, I try and avoid using slide decks as much as I can. Beyond the fact that I think it's distracting, they're a pain in the ass to make, and when my marketing team used to make them, they'd send me like 50 slides, most of which I never used, and I'd often change them myself, wasting precious selling time trying to make a slide deck look good. The question is, can Beautiful.ai make that process beautiful? Me. I'm beautiful. So jumping in here, they have a free trial. So when you go to create a new presentation, you can choose from one of their blank presentations using a theme like minimal, classic, or cheeky. That is pretty cheeky. Alternatively, you can choose from one of their starter templates, which is more of a finished product. They've actually got some pitch deck makeovers as well for like well-known brands like Coinbase, Tesla, Reddit, YouTube, Tinder, Snapchat. I want to take a quick look at one of these to see how good they can get. And that can be like the baseline for what I'm going to try and achieve with my own slide deck. I'm going to pick the YouTube slide deck, given this is a YouTube video. And let's have a look what a awesome YouTube slide deck might look like.
Prestige. World. Why?
YouTube, broadcast yourself. Company purpose. Bap, bap, ba-doo, bap, bap. I like that animation there. Did you see that? They all kind of pop. Look, I'll show you again. Ooh, that was clean. I like that. Product development. Whoa, did you see that? That is very clean. Mwah, shit. Mwah, that's chef's kiss. Uh-oh. We found a little, this bit here doesn't pop on until afterwards. I'm never gonna use YouTube again. This is suave. So now I can see what's kind of possible to create in Beautiful.ai. I'm gonna go create my own deck. Create new presentation, blank presentation. We're going in clean slate. So we need to make these the sales feed colors. So right off the bat here, it is a little bit finicky adding in all my brand colors. It'd be really cool if I could just upload my logo and it would automatically pick off my brand colors. It's something that I've seen other design and kind of like proposals softwares do in the past. You just upload your logo and boom, Bob's your uncle, your brand colors are in there. Oh, I don't know if it's just me, but there's something about a gradient effect that just makes my mind upset. Cool, that's looking good. Now for the typography. I'm just a brand wizard. So now that we've done the full theme, I can save that team theme. And now we're going. All right, cool. I have no idea what I'm making right now. I didn't come into this with much of a plan. My bad, obviously, but let me just have a think. What kind of slide deck do I need or could I make that would be useful? All right, here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna try and build a slide deck to pitch you, the audience, the viewers of this YouTube video, a fake product that doesn't exist. The sales soundboard. Yeah, that's it. One thing I'll say is this isn't super intuitive straight off the bat. Like I just made this a sales feed product thing and I don't know how to center align this and I can't find any buttons. So now I've done my title slide, I can click this button on the right here to add a slide, at which point it gives me a whole selection of these pre-built beautiful slides that I can click into. I can find one that I like the look of, I can click on it and that's gonna add it in, but it's gonna automatically match my brand, which is pretty darn cool. So I'm gonna find a slide that I like the look of. Yes. This is perfect. This is already coming together so well. I've made one slide and I'm pretty much already sold on this thing. There's no real way to predict what it's gonna look like. So for example, this green on this pink doesn't show up very easily. Look at this, you can just change the number. Ooh, that is very cool. Look how good that looks. Automatically, it matches my brand and I can change these icons here, be like a person, for example. I'm gonna try add in a chart into this. And as you can see, I can plot my points on here as well. So good. This is, look, I press the randomize button. It's gonna move these words around a little bit more. I'm so proud of what I've built. If you go on here, you can go device. You can change it from a phone to a MacBook, an Apple Mac, or I can go to different phones, iPhone X. Wow. Wow, 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 wow. Wow. Just hear me out. Am I easily impressed, or is this actually really cool? Something I ask myself after pretty much every single one of these videos I make. Oh, you can add audio as well. I am definitely gonna have to import a backing track. All right, and with that, I think I've got together a bit of a deck that I'm really happy with. Can you see my screen? Hello and welcome to the first ever presentation of the Sales Soundboard, a brand new product brought to you by SalesFeed. Abraham Lincoln once said, in sales, we say the same thing over and over, and that inspired us. Here's the problem. The more sales calls you're on, the more words a sales rep has to say. And 89% of sales reps are saying they're tired of talking. And when we look at this word map, we can see that the words used in conversation are almost always the same. Discount, next steps, touching base, pricing. What a waste of energy. That's when our very good looking founder had an idea. So in January of 2022, we had an idea. And in January of 2022, we made a slide deck. And that's where the Sales Soundboard came from. It's a real product that allows salespeople to hit a button and generate a response rather than actually having to talk. It's available on desktop and mobile for free at salesfeedmedia.com/soundboard. This stock imagery man actually said that the Sales Soundboard changed the way his company sells. We've got three pricing packages. We're a product-led growth company, which means the Sales Soundboard is free for up to 400 sounds a month. If you find yourself needing more than that, you can upgrade to the Pro package at $9 per month. And finally, for larger teams, we offer coaching dashboards, roles and permissions, and single sign-on. Want to stop here for a moment and see if there are any questions? Nope. Cool. Here are our details if you'd like to request a demo. We're also hiring across all departments. Thank you and have a great afternoon. It was a really easy experience putting this together. I really enjoyed it. I go onto a slide like this one here, add a slide in, I grab, let's say, a pie chart. I select whichever one of these looks the best for me, and that automatically brings it in using my selected styles on formatting. As much as it's a slide deck tool, it's also kind of like a data visualization tool. This is more intuitive than Excel, for example. You see the formatting looks awesome. I just change the value like that. And then once I'm done, I can either present within the tool like this, or I can export to PowerPoint, JPEG, as well as sharing with the rest of your team so they can collaborate on it. And you can also share this as a link. So if I grab this link here and copy it, I'd be able to send this to a client and they can experience the presentation. Then back on your end, you can actually see how often your slide decks are being opened and potentially even who buy. And then I can click into this and see that I spent 50 seconds on slide one. That'll let you know if you have a hot deal or if there's still some work to be done. Let's take a quick look at pricing. We have the Pro package for individuals. It's $12 per month billed annually. The Team package, $38 per user per month. And that allows you to have a centralized slide library, control over your brand, provide templates to each of your team members, and of course collaborate with those team members. Then there's also an enterprise level, which gives you stuff like SSO, security, support chat, and a few more roles and permissions. So what are some pros and cons of Beautiful.ai? Pros, it helps you build incredible looking slide decks very quickly. They have a huge template library, which means that you can get very creative and make things that you otherwise might not have known how to all under your brand. I love the fact that you can send a link afterwards and track who's opened it and when. I found it remarkably easy to use. As for the cons, I think it's a little bit overpriced and I don't like the fact that it's annual billing. Overall, pretty cool tool. I enjoyed using it. I liked the slide deck that I was able to build. I think if you're someone who makes really heavy use of pitch decks, this makes a lot of sense. I'm thinking marketing agencies or media companies, or folks who frequently speak on webinars and do lots of public speaking. Drop a like, comment, subscribe. It really does help with these videos. See you next time on Sales Tech Talks.